Welcome in Poland, have a nice day.
What?
Where am I? I'm lost. I'm going to get out of here.
In Poland.
What? In Poland? Do you speak English?
No.
Oh my God!
Wow! It's lucky. I need to see it closer.
It looks really huge. I want to go there.
Yeah, okay.
Oh my God, the coal mine is still in activity.
It's the first time I see a coal mine working.
Yes, I do. I understand everything.
Where do you come from?
I come from Carvin, France. My name is Antoni. What's your name?
My name is Martina. I'm Polish and this is my town Redutow. I work here as a coal mine, as the coal sorter.
Wow, amazing. I'd love to visit the mine because in my area all the coal mines were closed. I think I could visit the mine with you.
Yes, of course. Follow me. I take you under the pit.
It's really quick to go down. Incredible.
Here you can see coal miners at work. They take the coal and put in the disc.
Are the steel hoses working in the Polish mines?
No, there aren't. A bit further, there are older miners at work. But it's a risky zone.
I'd like to see it closer anyway.
Okay, but be careful.
I'll be back. Help me! Hopefully, raz, dwa, trzy!
We
We need to bring her back to the lift.
Ja, dobra, synek.
Don't worry, everything's gonna be all right. We'll take care of you.
Thanks for your help.
Hopy, raz, dwa, trzy!
You have a big injury. Your leg is broken. You have to stay 2 weeks at the hospital, and then you have to keep a plaster for 2 months.
Terrible! I'm going to lose my job.
I work at the coal mine.
During your absence, so you don't get fired.
Thanks a lot. That's very kind of you.
You're welcome. It's normal. It's my fault if you got hurt.
Oh, especially you, Anthony, for your help.